we push too far into the helium-filled lover or the gnarled master, we lose sight of this cunning and dangerous man just below the surface. As a director, I find a lot of dramatic juice in physicalizing these fragments of the Count. Shifts in posture, in body tempo, in gesture. Let's look at a few moments in the opera where he is privileging one mask over the other,